Trent Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I've just got that feeling. Feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
This is the lineup for the Hope side. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Thiago plays with Axel Witsel in the centre of the pitch. Well, they've got a set piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Well, we're going to get substitutions from both camps now at the same time.
Seen him bury these from this distance.
That's a wonderful save at full stretch. That's a corner. It's Messi's corner. Neymar! And a goal!
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Lewandowski looking for the through pass. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Conte. Here's Sterling. Find some space here on the flanks. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and it blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Neymar.
The action for you. Nice to have you with us, Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Well, looking at this, there's a great impetus on other players rather than the three attackers to keep...
This is how they love to play on the break.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal, and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Luis Suarez to get the equaliser. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Lewandowski. Well, that is beautifully done.
Well, talk about individual skill, the ability.
That's it. Oh, fantastic goal.
Well, it's only been on the pitch. It's after a minute, so I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Restarting at 2-0. Neymar. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Whipped in from the wide area. Wonderful header!
Oh, lovely glance, that.
clear throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away.
Good clearance.
Dembele on the move and able to cut out the pass. Home manager has got a message out to his players, and he's got the defender to go forward and actually play as an attacker.
I think he actually played up front when he was a youngster, and he got
Dembele.
And that's a fantastic goal.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
So it's 2-2 now. Is a free kick. Javier Zanetti. Neymar. Looking for Lionel Messi. Good defensive clearance there. Piqué. Luis Suarez. Sergi Roberto. Maybe he'll cross it here.
Cut off!
Decent try.
It was, but he had two or three players in the box screaming for the ball.
Here's Conte. Luis Suarez. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Dembele.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. It's a good goal for them, and they have been playing well. Now,
at least. Conte.
this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Neymar. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Conte. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. It's an excellent cross. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Robert Lewandowski. Neymar.
Well, that first half from Robert Lewandowski, a verdict on it from Alan Smith.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half. He was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
Lewandowski.
He's got his shot off now.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Conte. Luis Suarez. It's a very good interception. Neymar. Great ball. Neymar. That cross aimed deep for Lionel Messi. Far post. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Taken the chance beautifully. Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player sat in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
And this is a goal! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Read that, hasn't he? Made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Defensive clearance.
a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder.
Referee is... As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Aguero. Modric. Pogba. Modric looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Little lenient from the referee, maybe, not booking him there, Alan.
I think so. Another referee on another...
Had a crack! Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Neymar. Zanetti, Thiago. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first.
Threads it through. Witzel. Messi. And this is a goal. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Maguire. Modric. Good progress with this attack. Shots up! Corner coming up. In goes the corner. Played away, well away from goal. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary, it's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that. Because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply, the other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Axel Witzel. Lewandowski. That's a brilliant challenge. Modric. Lewandowski. Shot up! Oh, that's a fantastic goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits, they're not impressed.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. But that's late, he's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Well, he had a go, long way out.
Surprised everyone, including his teammates. I think we were expecting a little dink into the box.
They've gone hunting it in the opposition's half. And here's the shot. The shot's hit the post. Modric.
I think the woodwork's still shaking, Martin, from the effort a few seconds ago.
Pogba. Sergio Aguero. Shot gets blocked. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Now Nacho. He's got his shot off now. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Scholes. Aguero. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Pogba. Kovacic in sharp. Neymar. 10 minutes left of regular time. It's with De Bruyne.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Match, but it hasn't been much of a match up between the two sides. The hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Sergio Aguero. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Well, that's over the top of the defender. One to chase. And he's put it away. Three of the best. He's made them pay. Completes a wonderful hat-trick. Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
Pogba
going forward well. Pogba couldn't keep it. Pogba. Shots on here. That's a good block. keeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner.
Robert Lewandowski.
He's really strutting his stuff now. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Excellent interception.
Oh, why does he not switch?
Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Ronaldo. Busquets. Cleared away, well away from goal. Lionel Messi. Sergio Ramos. Now Memphis Depay. Sergio Busquets. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Ronaldo. Douglas Costa. It's with Depay. Busquets. With Ronaldo. And now the shot. Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
How many times am I hitting the post, bro?
What's he done? Lewandowski to take the lead.
Shoot! What the fuck?
Corner now. Corner played in. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Pen.
Referee is pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
So that's not a foul. What do you mean?
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
This game is bullshit.
Here's Depay. Sergio Ramos. Now James. Sergio Busquets. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And it's a shot now. So close. Messi. And Messi scores.
Well, there aren't many people this planet to do what he's just done.
And we restart the game 2-1. Could be dangerous. Didn't quite get that one as we thought. Douglas Costa, Sergio Busquets. Ball played to Mendy.
Oh my god.
Work really to read the intention of the pass. This is how they love to play on the break. And Cristiano Ronaldo scores. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams. They're trading goal for goal in the game.
Oh, I didn't mean to.
Witzel. Excellent challenge. Opportunity in a wider area.
How is he getting past the...
Stop that, Martin, to keep his team level, but
Bro, what is wrong with this game?
Same vein. It's only a matter of time for me before he is beaten.
Fucking doing shit I'm not telling it to do. I'm not doing shit that I want it to do.
2 more minutes to play of added time.
In behind the defenders. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Maybe he'll cross it here.
I passed it.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Sergio Busquets.
Oh, he's cut that out well. Well read.
Lionel Messi. Neymar.
Shots on here. Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Can't lie, I finished it.
Were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
Room now out on the wing. Looking for Busquets. Oh, that's good defending. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Neymar? Good challenge by the defender. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Very sharp. Lewandowski!
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Quick-witted. Quick in his movement too to intercept there. Zanetti, Neymar, getting forward well as a team now.
I passed it, man. I didn't even mean to do that.
So straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Trying to slip it through. Oh, what a cheeky attempt. He's gone for the chip here. But the goalkeeper has read his mind.
Oh, he's tried to be too clever instead of putting his foot through it.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. A chance to break away now on the counter. Now James. It's a very good interception.
Switch players, bro.
This could be.
Why doesn't it switch players in them situations?
Turn that aside. Well, we'll see how good they are at their set pieces as they look to level the game up.
Good defensive clearance there.
Sergio Busquets. Here's Marquinhos. Douglas Costa. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Oh my God.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Sergio Busquets. Mendy. Here's Douglas Costa. Has to get it away. It's a good place to win the ball here. Here's Depay. Sergio Busquets. Douglas Costa.
Oh, it was right next to him and he can't put a hand on it. Is he retarded? The ball is right next to his hand.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Lewandowski. Thiago. Able to cut that out with sharp movement.
He fucking rigging this match, bro. Look, look. They just capitulate after one goal. Are you telling me Zanetti can't win a header off a pillar? This guy is 4'3", bro. I was spamming X with Zanetti and he can't win it over Pele. The Brez a whole foot taller than him. A long, long time with so many goals. Sizing up the opposition at pace, pass it. I'm fucking passing. Oh my god. When I do pass it, it goes to the wrong person. And it's going to be a goal kick. How is that not a corner? Oh my god. Don't know why I bothered with this game, but this game's fucking shit. Costa. Ronaldo. Oh my god, my brain can't function. What the fuck just happened? Perfect day for the player.
Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
What the fuck did Oblak do? He dived on the spot. He didn't even move. He dived on the spot. This has been a treat to watch. And he's late to do fucking skip. What is that? What is it?
It's Marquinhos. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Individual skill.
See you later.
Axel Witsel.
There's no one fucking attacking.
Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Lost his mark. And now the shot.
Fuck off, man. How many times have I hit that post? How many times? Fucking
Sergio Busquets. Now Jay. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Depay.
I tackled him. He still has it.
Zanetti, who gets the ball upfield. Looking at my watch, 4 minutes.
Who is that to?
It's Marquinhos. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Oh, I didn't pass that. I didn't fucking switch it to my left back.
On to Ronaldo. Well, it's an important.
Why does everything go to shit in the final? Like, my thing stopped working.
Douglas Costa.
Fucking hell, bro.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. The referee has indicated. Treads it through.
2 minutes. That touch.
Player's broken down now. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Tackled him. Still has the ball. I'll give him the score.
Oh, what a cheeky attempt. Oh, that's embarrassing.
And I don't get anything from backs anyway. I always win in the final. And I don't even get boards. Imagine. I don't even get boards. I lose in the final. What makes you think I'm going to get boards? Ending the game on a fucking low, bro. This game's dog shit. Dog shit perks as well. No workout. No boards. No workout. No boards. The same every time I do a draft. It's the same every time I do a draft.